is actually not the first moth VTuber. I would like to turn you in the direction of Uni Luna, who was a moth VTuber. Fuck. A moth VTuber who actually, like, a long time before me. Shit, hold on. God, why are there two of them this time? She's very high energy. She's very cute. She's like the more high energy moth VTuber, I would say.